For the round off, begin your hurdle, reaching out, but keeping your chest up. Make sure your arms stay tall as you begin your round off. Reach long and kick your back heel as aggressively as you can. Block through your shoulders, driving through your hollow position, snapping your hips through and your toes underneath of you as you finish your round off. If performed correctly, you should land nice and tight in a hollow position with your chest up tall.